Everything that we've been through as a class has set us up for this moment. As a freshman, we had some seniors that I will never forget, that I really looked up to, and they really set the groundwork for us to always compete, always work hard, and I think that's a message that we've always sent to the classes below us and something our class has taken great pride in. We had a rough year our sophomore year, and so I think that adversity has also prepared us for this because we know that you can go uphill or you can go downhill, and we know how not fun it is to be downhill.
It's just great to see the progression of where we were freshman year till now. And like, since it's our senior year, we want to go out with a bang. You know, we recognize and understand that nothing's going to be given, that we have to fight for it and work our hardest.
We've been practicing really hard. We've been working on a strong mentality, and I think that's going to take us to the places we want to go. We've always talked about how it's not just the players that are playing on the field, but it's the whole entire team that's going to get us where we want to go. So having those players that, even if they may not play, but they're practicing hard and they're getting into you, makes us successful.
We achieve small victories daily in order to reach our overall goal, and together we raise our R's and know it's a privilege to be a Highlander.